Is Arbaaz Khan dating and over Malaika? 2016 has been a year which has brought forth extremes. 18-year marriages and long relationships ended, and a lot of unexpected unions happened. Malaika Arora Khan and Arbaaz Khan had publicly stated about their separation. Then there were reports that the two are planning to give it a chance, but nothing was actually confirmed. Malaika was spotted with the Khan family for Eid celebrations as well. But there is no confirmation that the two are back. Malaika was linked to actor Arjun Kapoor. And now there are reports that Arbaaz has moved on. Arbaaz was spotted in Goa with a restaurant owner Yellow Mehra, who owns a restaurant in Goa named Go With The Flow. Now this has raised many questions. Well, the two could be friends, but it's not so simple. Arbaaz posted a picture and stated, "At Go With The Flow with the lovely Yellow Mehra, super lunch, great chat, wonderful time." So, who is Yellow Mehra? Well, she is a model, interior designer, salsa dancer, and owns a restaurant in Goa. Her mother is a German. Yellow started modeling when she was 12 years old and opened a restaurant while she was still in her teens. She has been married twice but has separated from her husbands. She has a son and lives with her parents in Goa. She runs a shack that opens during the tourist season. So is Arbaaz really dating this girl or are they just friends? For sure, this news will blow further and quite possibly might be confirmed as a relationship. Will Arbaaz actually move on and get over Malaika? These questions will take time to be answered. To know more interesting stuff about Bollywood, subscribe Page 3 Reporter.